After a short time away, I finally returned home to WWE and was looking to make an impact, and found myself in the crosshairs of the Samoan submission machine, Samoa Joe. I believe Samoa Joe is very dangerous in many qualities in this game. He's strong, he's fast, his submissions are incredible. I felt all of those three and more every time I faced him. Each time we met, it felt like he found a new body part to target.
Aside from being ruthless, Samoa Joe is one of the most intelligent competitors you will ever see inside of a ring.
Samoa Joe is relentless, and I'm man enough to admit that he got the best of me at WrestleMania.
If you thought what I did to you at WrestleMania was bad already, tonight will make that pale in comparison.
I wasn't gonna let him derail my WWE return so soon. With the chance to battle him again on Raw, I knew that if I could dig deep and avoid his devastating blows, I had a chance, which against Joe is all you can really ask for. Joe thought he could just do whatever he wanted of me. Look how he just tosses me out of the ring. But I was still okay. A little shook, but okay. That tope never had a chance. I was just happy he didn't catch me there. Joe's a really strong dude, and I was risking being powerbombed on the floor if this didn't work. I definitely overestimated the damage I'd done to Joe at this point. He just waited for me to come to him, and I obliged. Huge, painful mistake right there. Had to get creative if I was going to win over Joe. I hit him with stuff that he hadn't seen me do before. Just like that. Never had someone just block the 619 before like that. Joe's lethal, and I had to act fast. Precision beats power, correct? Placed the boot perfectly and got myself a little time just to breathe. But if I didn't do something quick, this was gonna go like every other match I'd had with Joe. Thank you. Now here, I was really rocked. I'm not gonna lie. Luckily, he went to lift me up and not go for a cover right there. Joe had me right where he wanted me, but he waited just a little too long to act, and that gave me the time to realize what was happening. I countered the Urunagi, and finally get the pinfall victory over him.
Here is your winner.
I know the United States Championship wasn't on the line that night, but beating Samoa Joe that night made me feel like a real champion. Joe made me realize immediately in my return that WWE hadn't gone any easier, and I'd had to be on my A game each and every night. He's an incredible opponent, and not too bad of a guy when he's not jumping you after you beat him for the U.S. Championship, I guess.